prevent an outbreak before it actually happens. This is what the Philippine Health Department hopes to do amidst the challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic. But parents worry bringing their children to pediatricians for vaccination may put them at risk.
Sa una, matatakot tayo. Pero dahil sa kaligtasan, kinabukasan ng bata, dapat nating paturukan talaga.
For pediatrician Dr. Cynthia Wico, this is completely understandable. But she warns, if children who have yet to receive the measles vaccine catch the disease, this will lead to an outbreak.
Lahat ng 9 months hanggang 9 noong February hanggang ngayon, 8 months na tayo. Yung mga yan, walang measles vaccine yan. So ilan yan? It's going to be a big outbreak. Kasi tandaan mo, ang measles is airborne.
Dr. Wico says measles on its own can be easily treated. What is more worrying is the complications brought about by the illness.
Yeah, ang walang measles vaccine, pwede kang mag-pneumonia. Pwede kang severe na pagtatae, dehydration na yon. Okay lang yon, madaling pagalingin yan, kayang-kaya. Ang hindi natin siguradong madaling pagalingin, yung parang naaapektuhan na yung ulo, namamaga yung brain, ang tawag doon, encephalitis.
The DOH targets to immunize 4.1 million children in the first phase of the supplemental immunization activity slated by the end of the month. Phase 2 is scheduled to take place by February 2021. But with community quarantine and physical distancing protocols, just how will the mass vaccination happen?
Kailangan po ang ating mga health centers sa buong Pilipinas, bukas sila 8 to 5 p.m. para magbigay ng serbisyong pagbabakuna sa mga nabanggit na araw. Additional na strategiya ay yung tinatawag nating modified fixed post. Set up sila ng temporary site. Yun. Na malapit sa komunidad.
Temporary sites may include basketball courts, gymnasiums, and other open areas. Vaccination in these sites will be scheduled and safety officers will be present. Private pediatricians encourage parents to bring their children for vaccination now. The DOH meanwhile assured the public there is enough supply of the measles and polio vaccine. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.